emergency room.
Oh, no. It's just a little daydream of mine. A little development I dream of just off the interstate. Not fancy like Levittown. Just a little street in a little suburb, far, far from urban skin. Oh, the sweetest, greenest place, where everyone has the same little lawn out front and the same little flagstone patio out back. Oh, and all the houses are so neat and pretty, because they all look just alike. Oh, I dream about it all the time. Just me and a toaster and a sweet little guy. Like seeing it. A matchbox of our own, a fence of real chain link, a grill out on the patio, disposal in the sink, a washer and a dryer, and an ironing machine in the tract house that we share. He rakes and trims the grass. He loves to mow and weed. I cook like Betty Crocker, and I look like Donna Reed. This plastic on the furniture to keep it neat and clean. In the pine so-scented air, somewhere that's green. We snuggle watching Lucy on a big, enormous 12-inch screen. I'm his December bride. His father, he knows best. The kids watch how he did. The sun sets in